This is another female patient, 31 years old, with primary infertility. Now, in this case, there are multiple uterine fibroids. Transabdominal scan is done because due to size of the uterus, uterus and ovaries are away from the field of the TBS. Now, in this scan, ovaries are visualized. The both ovaries are normal in size. Sizes are written in the video. The both ovaries have small follicles, 12 plus in number, of size 3 to 5 millimeter. This is a day 13 scan. There are no prominent or growing follicles seen. Now, it is seen that many of the patients with multiple fibroids have small follicles and some hormonal imbalance, possibly due to stress and long treatments, hormonal treatments the patient has done. Now the uterus is enlarged 12.4 cm, normal is less than 9 cm. There is coarsening of the texture of myometrial wall. There are multiple fibroids. This fundal is subserosal, which is bulging outward. Multiple fibroids seen in myometrial wall. These are anterior two fibroids, intramural. Other multiple intramural fibroids are seen anteriorly and posteriorly. A large fibroid seen in lower uterine segment, cervix. A calcified fibroid seen in the posterior wall. These multiple fibroids are enlarging the uterus and coarsening the texture of the uterus. There is an submucosal fibroid in mid-uterine segment pushing in the endometrium from anteriorly. These submucosal fibroids are more significant as the size are small, but these fibroids are directly projecting into the uterine cavity. So these can cause more problem. Fibroid is a benign tumor. These are very common and approximate 70 to 80% females up to age of 50 years can have fibroids. One or two simple intramural fibroids can cause no problem. Pregnancy can occur with fibroids that are not causing any symptom. But in this case, if patient has a multiple fibroids that are distorting the uterus or pushing in the cavity, these can be a cause of infertility. And problem increases if patient has associated hormonal imbalance or small follicles. Now, many doctors prefer surgery to remove these fibroids. But again, in these patients, the fibroids can regrowth. Some doctors avoid surgery and try to patient get pregnancy with fibroids. The cause of the fibroids are still unknown, but there is a family history. For example, your mother and sister, if have fibroids, fibroids growth pattern may also different. They can grow slowly or sometimes rapidly, or may remain the same size. They contain more estrogen and progesterone receptors, so their sizes change with hormonal medicines and in pregnancy.